Yeah, that's kind of might be the thing, just because of this whole thing with the fucking V1, V2,
I tried to force myself to like that big thing, but I think it's too much bigger info that I'm looking at the process when I'm doing the fast flying. Yeah, it's like a contract dog.
I like this because I wear glasses. And
yeah,
like,
that's the thing. If you wear glasses, yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Yeah. But I actually went to...
Built in.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Oh, that's even cooler.
I didn't know that. And I was like, fuck, it's broken. Like, this is... I'm moving it this side. Shit, it's still blurry. Oh my God, they sent me a fucking, And then... Oh, this one. Oh, there you go.
I can see. I wonder if it works for anything.
Yeah, well, I don't know if you met Colin, right?
He's the highest guy on
the ship. Oh, wow, yeah. I know, one time we were flying, you pulled out the diopter and shit, can't fly, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you left it at home or something?
Yeah.
Oh, Anthony, they're chilling. You saw those guys there, right? I think there were, or one guy, he's chilling out there at the far end.
See the crew over there? That white car, straight in front of
you. Oh, yeah.
They're just sitting on the outside of the car.
Armor.
there's a guy that, the British guy.